in Ireland's freedom struggle, from each corner of this land, in every page of history, and proudly took a stand. Thimbles gave us Doco, we're so proud of this young man, who fought off British agents when murder was their plan. The target was the widow's pub, where Republicans would meet. They schemed for evil massacre in the quiet Dublin street. Those gangsters and assassins the UVF would claim. Those killers set out from their base to shoot, to bomb, to maim. As the crowd enjoyed the evening, forgetting all their cares, assassins armed and ready were looking at the stairs. The plan to quickly run straight up into the room that burst. The fatal flaw stood at the door. Did they get past Doco first? Martin flew straight at the killer band and pushed them to the street. A shot rang out and Martin fell, dying at their feet. He saw them run like cowards, but Doco held the ground. His duty clear, this volunteer kept his comrades safe and sound. Martin Doherty loved his country and held his nation high. To protect his people on that night, he was not afraid to die. All our memories sweet of Martin can make us laugh or cry. But the greatest memories that we have, to save our lives he died. How your mother longed to hold you and say those last goodbyes. She'll tell you that she loved you and look into your eyes. She'll tell you that you won that fight, you were fearless through and brave, and how your actions on that night so many lives saved. And how your actions on that night so many lives you saved.